I'm getting too old for this nonsense.
Hey everyone, it's Shadow Harvester back with Fall Guys. Painted Piggy Snout. No tail. No curly tail. So we're going to go ahead. We're going to do some more celebrating with the Fall Guy 4th anniversary stuff. So happy 4th anniversary, Fall Guys. And you know what? We're going to even go up and beyond of that as well. Anybody who has a birthday in August, you are awesome. You're amazing. So let's rock this little oinker to where we need to go. All right, going to gate crash. Let's crash this gate party. Let's not actually do that, because there's about 101 things that could probably go wrong. And I'm not the type of person that can list all of those. We'd be here forever, me just coming up with 10. It'd probably be an hour-long video if I did that. It's like, this one, and that one, and stuff like that. Nope, I'm not a rapid-fire shout-out type of person when it comes to knowing upmost anything. Not so when they're so close. Haha. So, I think it was 8 rounds we got to last time, if I remember correctly. From what I read, there's 10 rounds within this anniversary. So it's basically an endless thingamajig until we hit the 10. If we don't get eliminated during. So big fans. Yeah. Alright. Shaking in my boots. All these propellers in this draft and all these other thingamajigs are going to make me scared and go cry. And then I do that. Because apparently the Shadow Harvester way is jumping on a curved edge. Went and not doing it right there in the middle. Balance it out, you know? And we're going to go blue. Oh, you fiery monster. You crashed into my little bacon bits. Man. Oh man, oh man. Every time I'm on that one, I keep thinking we're on the last one that leads to the finish line. But nope, this little piggy might not go to the market. Okay, this piggy made it to the market. And the bank. And home. To play Fall Guys. So, yep. Maybe I was a little too rash. Of course, if I was actually paying attention to the top part of the corner, preferably the right side, I would have seen that we did. But no, I was paying more attention to my falling and my making it to the finish line. Tundra run. Good time for a run. Oh yeah. Slip and slide, and this time we're not going to have any accidents with the video. I made sure. I checked. And I checked. And then I double checked. The check and the other check. So it's basically like a quadruple check. No. Alright. Alrighty, alrighty. So let the wind carry us to the frozen, but yet still not fully covered in ice, sleet, snow, and all that other stuff. Okay. That one is very, very nerve-wracking. Okay, I gotta get my act together. This, thing is good, good, good. There we go. Close calls. Because apparently that flipper don't flip right. Because I think we have to go, like, yeah, we have to do that. We have to go, like, super middle and kind of, like, towards the thing. Not towards the other thing, but you know what? Yep. Things are weird. Like me. Next up is da-da-dot. What? Short circuit. Oh. I have had many a short and short circuits in my circuitry that I call my mind. Alright. And it's pretty much just a race from what we remember. I do remember this little area where the, rainbow is. Okay. There we go. Yep. And everybody's on top of that. Come on. Crash through it. Dang it. Oh man. Okay, I'm kinda stuck. And thank you, me going the complete opposite direction of that. Alright, dang it. Alright, thank you for including me. It looks like everybody else is on the second lap. Myself, finally included. Ah, of course. So I could just do this. Which I... Note to self! Short circuit, I will attempt very much so in the next set of times we play it. It's safe there. Oh my gosh. My incompetence is rising like a fine. I'm not gonna say wine, but a fine set of incompetent, moronic features. And, yeah, I see what's going on here. Ha ha! Ha 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 ha! Yeah. The piggy always leaves its mark. That was close. That was close to eliminating us. That might be the closest I've ever been. Besides the ones that mess up. And as usual, there's just gotta be that jerk that just stands there. Lily Leapers, though, will make everything better. I feel sorry for eliminating that one person. I'm surprised of my own incompetence actually working to not be incompetent, but strategic. Sometimes I surprise. The good kind of surprise. Not me coming out of a room or something and then walking very silently so I don't scare people. But for some reason then it still scares the person. Or people completely forget I'm around. Yeah. How do you think that feels, knowing that I'm alive to make people never be able to notice me anywhere, you know? It's like I'm on a room, or no, I'm like in a place where everybody's wearing green and I'm wearing white. People still won't see me. And I'm in the front row. Okay. Alright. Jeez. We need more than that, but I guess anything. I mean, I guess at least more than like four people will actually survive these rounds. So. I kind of lost count of how many rounds we're doing because it blends together, you know? So. Pipe dream. And you know, out of all this pipe dream stuff, I still don't get why there's a chicken right there, even though it's pretty much the default costumes, especially in the shard gold ones. So, which I do not know how long it's going to take for me to get those golden bean costumes. So, yeah. Okay. And this, it's either here or at least when we hit the 10 player mark. I need to be on my toes during this. No more falling and no more having issues with the timing and the resultings of our problematic situations. Thank you for not hitting me, as I came close to saying, without it actually happening, but it did, and we survived. We survived. And it looks like you are our next one. Or not. And only one. Okay. Alright. I would like the next set of rounds to at least get them to what is it? I'm trying to think. Basically be the one of the first 10, or not 10, but like 5 people across the finish line. And here we have the Swiveler, which we know all too well my inability to win this. Actually, I think this is the last round. So, yep, I'm first. Oh my gosh. This is what happens. We made history. We kind of did smash our previous record. If only we could actually smash the record breaking solutions by all that stuff. Okay, never mind. We're not nowhere near the 10 round mark. So, all that was wrong of me to say. But, okay, no, we didn't even smash the record. We only got to 7 before eliminating. So, Dino Doodles. How delicious. How very delicious. Roll out and more anniversary party-ing. more delicious than the last. Possibly more cooked than the last as well, but we'll just see what shoots out at us at breakneck paces and run away to live another day without getting some sort of fruit stuck into my face. Mm-hmm. Hello there. Over here. Hello, over here. Hello, hello, hello. With all the people. Okay, that's what that is. I wasn't paying attention to that either. Everybody's just making those little emote thingamajigs. So, must be nice to be able to use that while you're actually trying to play the game. Because I do it, I'm just gonna push the wrong button and probably not pay attention to my surroundings. Especially in a game where I actually have to be on my very best behavior and toes at all times. And who am I kidding? I'm always on my best behavior. I am a mottled bean, after all. It comes from the mold. And years of crazy genetics. Which that might actually be true, because I don't think I've heard one person outside of myself saying that I am a lot like a certain member of my family. Because it seems I'm not. It's like, I'm not good enough to be my mother, and I'm not good enough to be my father, honestly. I guess I'm just my own creation. Which I guess also makes sense of for my whole journey of being how I'm alive and whatnot, because really, just because I had a little push, that moment of being born was ultimately my decision to actually be able to be stubborn enough to fight and survive and grow to where I'm at now. And let's see what's next up is for this ... Why am I hitting my leg? Why I say this? All this and ski fall, and I'm probably never gonna finish whatever I'm bringing up as a conclusion. So let's power through these falling ski like things. I mean, I guess just another excuse not to call this like a hoop game, you know? We already got Hoopsie Legends, Hoopsie Daisy. Here's Hoopsie Doopsie. I don't know. I'm not good at making names. For all I know is if I ever have children, I'm gonna name it after me or something, because I can't make up names worth a crap. Holy cow. I did not realize I had that many points already. Holy cow. I think we only went I know we went through the silver ones a few times, but geez. You know that's sad when you're playing on your own and you get that many points right off the bat, and then when you have a team of four in squad show, it's like, huh? What's kind of taking so long and stuff like that? And at least for the most part, I did keep up my promise in a way to be able to qualify before like the two-digit numbers. All right. I don't see 15. Okay, yeah, never mind. Because I'm like, I don't see 15 beans, but okay. Yeah. Yeah, it is. I don't think all my beans are in one basket. If you know what I mean. And I know you know what I mean. Hoverboard Heroes? Ah, yes. I remember you. You are definitely one of those old season things. Alright. If I remember correctly, I want to say season 3. Because that was like the futuristic metropolis. So, for anybody knowing, this board is our safe zone. And it moves. We got to go away from all these lasers and whatever else gets flung at us, so it's pretty much the cannon stuff again as we make it to the next exciting portion of this stage gimmick. Oh jeez. Alright. Dang it. Quit doing that. Okay. And that can also be very dangerous in its own right to be, because, dang it. Oh, man. I'm pigging behind in some fashion. So, yeah. These things are definitely a knockback to this. I can't see with all the people saying hello. Dang. We all jumped the gun. That's what I get. Four people got eliminated, which is more than normal in these. Because usually it's just like one as of late. So we were able to reach level 4 of that. Also, apparently, there are rewards. We already got one, like a nameplate. I saw a bottom of a costume. So, yeah. So, definitely, they're doing something, again, that was kind of reminiscent of the old days, where, like, you do stuff, you get rewarded with pieces of costumes and whatnot. So that's cool. And oink 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 to you all. I am Shadow Harvester. Thanks for watching me play Fall Guys. Like, comment, subscribe, and I will be back before you know it. Oink 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 oink. Later.